Now, with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate, here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
Well, it's another chilly night as expected across the area, but warmer weather will return again for your Thursday. Here's a live look outside tonight. Let's talk about what to expect as we continue the warming trend across the area. Matter of fact, you know what? We're talking 40s tomorrow and then probably even 50s as we end the weekend, make our way towards the weekend. In terms of the potential for snow around here, well, for a change, there's no snow in the forecast, at least over the next 5 days around here. And then when we start talking about our next opportunity for rain, well, looks like the chance for some spotty showers Saturday night doesn't look like a big deal. Looks like maybe a better chance of rain as we head into early next week. So with that being said, for a change, we are actually in a fairly benign and quiet weather pattern around here where we're only really forecasting temperatures. That's the biggest story. 27 outside right now. We've got a northeasterly wind at 16. Now, if you've stepped out this evening, you certainly have noticed that there is quite a breeze out of the north and east across the area. Well, that's helping to funnel in some drier air for tonight. Now, tomorrow, the good thing about dry air is the fact that it warms up just as nicely when you add in a little sun. However, wind chills out there tonight are running in the teens across a good part of the tri-state thanks to that chilly northeasterly wind. But you know what's interesting about that? While it feels colder tonight than it was last night, our temperatures compared to 24 hours ago are still running, here in Cincinnati at least, a full 6 degrees warmer than we were this very same time last night. So it's 24 up in Connersville, 26 Harrison, 25 Hamilton, 29 Maysville, 26 Georgetown. So everyone generally in the low to mid-20s, low 20s, Springboro, Wilmington, over towards Hillsboro. Now, by the time we get into tomorrow, we're still talking plenty of sunshine. Here's a look at the satellite and radar. You do see some clouds across the area, but that's about it. There were some snow showers up north of Indy earlier. Those have pretty much fizzled. You'll see here in Futurecast, other than a few passing mainly high clouds like we had today from time to time, I'm expecting a decent amount of sunshine for tomorrow, a fair amount of sunshine again on Friday, and a generally pleasant Saturday up until late Saturday evening. So tomorrow, 24 at 8 a.m., it'll be cold at the bus stop, 36 by noon, up to 40 by 3 o'clock, and by 6, we'll be into the low 40s around 42 degrees. All right, so overnight tonight, most areas will drop to between about 20 and 25 for lows. Could have some upper teens in some of our northernmost communities. Connersville, Oxford, maybe down to 18, 19, low 20s or near 20 there, Wilmington, Springboro, everyone else generally in the mid-20s. And then tomorrow, remember, we've talked about getting rid of the snow. As we get rid of the snow each day, our temperatures continue to warm. How about upper 30s as you head up in our northernmost communities? Low 40s along the Ohio River, and I can't even rule out some mid-40s or close to it, Walton, Florence, Owenton tomorrow, down across parts of the Bluegrass. So here's your forecast for tonight. Officially, we'll drop to about 23 with a few high clouds around. It'll be cold with that breeze around. Tomorrow, 42, but with that northeasterly wind, it could feel a little bit cooler than actually 42, so we may not completely realize the warmth tomorrow. How about 50s, though, on Friday? Same story on Saturday. There's your shower threat Saturday night, and don't forget to spring forward an hour Saturday night into Sunday morning. Otherwise, you'll be late to your services on Sunday morning. Doesn't look like a bad day, though. Look for highs in the upper 40s.